Hi, I'm Belinda Batten. I'm the director of the Northwest National Marine Renewable Energy Center, which I'll call NEMREC for short. So one of the strengths of NEMREC is our test facilities and our strong research groups in marine energy. We are very excited to open our first ocean test facility this summer in Newport, Oregon. And we had a developer out there with us testing a device called the WET-NZ. So we're sitting in front of one of the test facilities that we have at Oregon State University. This is a tsunami wave basin, which can do three-dimensional testing of marine renewable devices.
The wave energy technology that Columbia Power is developing has the ability to capture wave energy in all sea climates. The way that the system captures the energy is through capturing both the heave motion, which is the up and down motion of the wave, and also the surge motion, which is the horizontal motion you might feel if you're in the water when the wave either pulls you toward it or pushes you away. The staff at Columbia Power has always enjoyed working with Oregon State University. All of our engineers are OSU grads, and it's just been a real fun experience when we work on projects together.
One of the roles that NEMREC can play in industry partnerships is we're a natural place to work with industry because of our charge from U.S. Department of Energy to facilitate commercialization. Since companies around the world know that we are a renowned test facility and research facility, and so through that we can bring in a group of developers, a group of industry that the university hasn't worked with before.
We had an aha moment on, you know, how the design needed to change to make more electricity at a lower cost. We were then able to make performance gains of about 200%. Those changes were then tested again at OSU's tsunami wave basin. Once again led to more learning, more development, to where we're now testing version 3.3 that has another 50% increase in energy capture above and beyond that. So these incremental stages of learning has really paid off.
Engineers' jobs are to take science and apply it to real-world problems. And without a chance for that real application, I think that the students do not have as rich an experience. Industry-university partnerships enrich the lives of everyone involved. It enriches the lives of the faculty members, it enriches the lives of the students, it enriches the lives of the industry, and through all that, it brings economic development to the state.